Baby, since the day you came into my life, you made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day new possibilities.
I want you to know that you are gathered here today not as spectators, not as gossipers or hearers or just because you want to be here, but you're gathered here today as witnesses, as you witness this great union and this great day that has come. You're gathered here today to be a part of the rest of the life of these two incredible people.
Stars before the night is through, and when morning comes, we'll see the sun. It's not so far, and we can't get much closer.
Along with my ride or die, she's my rock, my sturdiness, my person who strengthens me so I can maintain and build my family on the solid rock. I wanted something like this to be uplifted, and people will see people come together as one, as a family, friends, coming together as one, building. Because this is something that I'm trying to show my kids on how to be positive and be strengthful. Now, what's my Williams kids know how to do? What does this mean? Is this how we supposed to be?
No.
How are we supposed to be? That's right. What's that mean?
A team.
That's right. Because we're a team. We are a team.
I seal
in front of this great witness
my unyielding love for you.
May this ring
forever stand
as a symbol
for everything I will do for our family.
You made me realize that we were born to fly. You show me every day new possibility.
Todd, with this ring, I seal my love for you. I show my love for you as a symbol and devotion that no matter how far you go, this is personal. I ride and die with you. And I promise not to be your rival. Or headache. That one just came out. That was Holy Spirit out of it.
Maybe later we could go up to the moon.
Todd and Joanne Williams.
Not so far, and we can't get much closer to God than where we are. We'll go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we'll blow till away. And and baby.